Hey guys, Moss 50 here, kind of quick unboxing of Anchorman 2 for you guys. As you can see, I did manage to get the steelbook version, which looks pretty nice, but I'm not going to open it, just give you a quick look at it. But yeah, it's limited to 4,000 copies, so I mean, I'm definitely not fucking opening that. However, I did actually get the standard version as well, so I will be unboxing that. So anyways, that's fun. It's the back. I'm actually pretty stoked it comes with the extended version. You know, it's an American film. Americans, you know, they're like being fair to us Brits, but we're still not being fair because we don't get the digital copy or DVD like they do in America. But oh well, you know, at least they've been somewhat fair by giving us, you know, the 763 new jokes version. But yeah, that's the font. It's the back. Side, outside, so go off, go exactly the same. Alright, so the plastic off that one. Alright, open it up. Yep, no codes like I thought. Alright, so here's disc one, which is the film and some special features. And here's disc two, which is the extended version and the special features for that. So, yeah, guys. By the way, in case you're wondering what I thought of Anchorman 2, I do have a review of it, so you can really just check that out if you are that interested. But yeah, I actually did really enjoy this film. I'm not a fan of the first Anchorman. I felt it was pretty damn bad, the original, to be honest with you guys. The first film, I did not laugh. I might have chuckled once, and that was it. It's just it was so damn boring as far as I'm concerned. This was a massive improvement. Apart from the fucking retarded shark story, everything in this was pretty damn fucking funny, and the cameos at the end of the, towards the end of the film just. My God, was that fucking brilliant. So yeah. Anyways, guys, so that's a quick unboxing Anchorman 2. I should have also received Nymphomaniac by now, and I should have also received fuck, what is it? I can't remember, but there's something else I should have also received. Yeah, I haven't, so I don't know, you'll probably get those unboxings like next week or the week after or something. Sometime in the near future. And what else was I gonna say? Yeah, anyways, that's all I can really talk about because I've got to go help my granddad in a second, so yeah. It's Master 50 signing out.